Hi students, today's class subtraction of integers using number line. In the previous class we discussed about addition of integers using number line, right? Hope it was understood clearly. Now today I'll explain how to subtract integers using number line. Here some problems are written, look at. First one, plus 6 minus plus 2. Okay? How do we add and how do we subtract usually? I told you clearly, if there is same symbols, add and write same symbol. Different symbols, subtract and write big value symbol. Right? So now draw a number line. Number line, draw a number line with the scale neatly. Okay, so mark numbers on the number line by using scale with 1 cm gap neatly. 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. This side also we should take 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7. Okay? Plot the numbers on the number line. Okay? First, when we subtract using number line, first plot that numbers on the number line, same number line, plus 6 and plus 2. Where is plus 6? Here I have. So mark with some other color. Plus 2. Where is plus 2? Here. Okay? Now I am marking with one line like this. Now what you have to do is, from second number, always look at that second number, what is to be subtracted. What is to be subtracted here? 2. From 2, you have to reach the first number. Okay. From 2, start from 2 and reach the first number. How many steps you are taking to reach that first number from the second number? See, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, 4 steps I am taking, right? 4 steps I am taking. So, therefore, plus 6 plus 2 will be plus 4. Answer is plus 4. Why did I write plus 4? Because I am moving towards right side of the origin, of the zero number. You are moving towards right side. If I move left side, answer will be negative. Remember clearly, we are moving towards right side, so answer will be positive. If I move towards left side, answer will be negative. Okay, once again let me explain. First put the numbers, given numbers on the number line. Clear? 2 and 6. Always from the second number, what is to be subtracted here? Plus 2. From plus 2, I have to reach plus 6. Okay? From 2, go to that 6. Which side I have to go? Right side. So, how many steps you are taking to reach that 6? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 steps I am taking. So, my answer is plus 4. Similarly, look at the second problem. What is the second problem? Plus 5 minus of minus 3. Once just draw the number line. Easy for you if you listen carefully. So draw the number line neatly with the scale and mark the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This side also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You have to mark that points with the scale with 1 cm gap. Don't forget that. Neatly you have to mark. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. this side minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7. Okay. What did I tell you? First you have to mark that numbers on the number line. First plus 5. Where is plus 5 here? This. Next number is minus 3. Where is minus 3? My dears. Minus 3. So just draw one line like this. Like this. Okay. Now what did I tell you? From where you should reach by first number? Minus 3. From minus 3. Always look at second number. From minus 3, you have to reach plus 5. From minus 3, you have to reach plus 5. Which side I have to travel? Right side or left side? Right side. Because towards right side it is there. So from minus 3, I am reaching 5. Right? How many steps you are taking to reach that 5? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, 8 steps I am taking. So, my answer is plus 5 minus half minus 3 will be plus 8. Why? Why plus 8? I am moving towards right side. Don't forget that. I am moving towards right side. That is why my answer is positive. Once again, start from the second number always. Start from the second number and reach the first number. Which side you are moving? Right side I am moving. How many steps you are moving? 8 steps you are moving. So my answer is plus 8. Clear? One more I'll explain it. Is this clear? Now third one. Third one you see. Third and fourth. Third one. Minus 7. Minus of plus 2. Okay, fourth one, plus 8, minus of minus 5. So I want 8 also here, right? Minus 3, here 5. This side I want 8 also now. This side I want minus 8. Equal number you take, okay? There will be no problem. So this is 2. Okay, is this clear? Now third question. First what should you do? Minus 7, minus of plus 2. First mark the given numbers on the number line. What is the first number? Minus 7, this side it is there. Minus 7, plus 2. Where is plus 2? Here plus 2. Okay, put one line like this, one line like this. Okay, now from where you should start? I told you, from second number. Always start from second number and reach first number. What is the second number here? Plus 2. From plus 2, I have to reach minus 7. Which side it is there, minus 7? Left side. So I have to travel left side. How many steps I have to travel? Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, 9 steps I am moving. Right? So, towards left side I am moving. So, my answer will be, therefore, minus 7, minus of plus 2 will be minus 9. Why minus 9? I am moving towards left side. Remember, I am moving towards left side. If I move towards right side, I am writing positive sign, right? Answer is positive. Now, I am starting from the second number and reaching the first number by taking 9 steps, right? Towards left side. So, answer is negative. Is that clear? Now, look at the fourth one. Plus 8. first mark the given numbers on the number line. Okay, plus 8. Here you have plus 8. Right? Minus 5. Where is it? Minus 5. Here. So mark like this. So from where you should travel now? Second number is what? Minus 5. From minus 5, I have to reach plus 8. So which side I have to move? Right side. So how many steps you are taking to reach that 8? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So 13 steps I am taking. So my answer is plus 8 minus of minus 5 will be plus 13. Why plus 13? Because I am moving towards right side. Okay? I am moving towards right side. Clear? So when we move towards right side, you have to write positive answer. If you move towards left side, answer should be negative. Clear? Excuse me. Is this clear? So, 4 problems I explained. So, remaining 4 problems you have to try yourself. Okay. Once again, let me explain this. Once again, see, always first you have to mark the given numbers on the number line, minus 7 and plus 2. Okay. Start from 2 and reach the first number. Start from second number and reach the first number. What is first second number here? Plus 2. From plus 2, you have to reach minus 7. How many steps you have to reach? How many steps you have to take to reach that minus 7? 9 steps. Which side you are moving? Left, towards left side. So answer is negative. If I move towards right side, answer is positive. Always start from the second number and reach the first number. That is the procedure. Hope it is clear. Thank you.